Design often starts with a sketch, but before we put pen to paper, let's start with some inspiration.